Hey kids, today we're making our old family favorite, oxtail soup.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Hey kids. All right, so one of the things about oxtail soup is that everyone has their own recipe to this, and everyone adds in the things that they enjoy in this. So I'm going to break it down just to the basics here, and we're going to put in our, let's see, oxtail. This cut is a little different than what I'm used to. I'm used to them being fully, you know, a full piece like this. As you can see, that one was probably the one that was cut in half. But Scott told me he bets they cut it in half so that the yummy marrow is exposed and gives us more flavor. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just brown all of our oxtail. This is one of our comfort foods, seriously. Like even this doesn't even look like it's going to have any meat on there, but you're going to still suck on that thing anyway. We've had this for years and years and years, and we like ours basic, just basic. I have seen where people add a lot of vegetables into theirs, and you can add your favorite vegetables. You know, there's squash, there's Chinese, white cabbage, white stem cabbage, and just all sorts of things added in there, cilantro. And like I said, this is just going to be the basic recipe, and you will add in your different vegetables to your liking. And what I have is just a tablespoon of oil in there. I'm going to brown this just a little bit, and then I'm going to fill it up with water, and I'm going to boil it. Alrighty, what I did was I covered this with water. It will probably take about maybe 10 minutes to get this up to a full boil. And when we come back, there's going to be a lot of scum on here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to strain it, and I'm going to rinse that all, you know, all clear. I'm going to get my garlic, a clove of garlic, and 6 slices of ginger ready so that when we fill this back up with water, we'll be ready to go. I rinsed some of it off and then decided, you know what, I'm rinsing away the flavor. So I'm going to leave some and then I'll just skim it off the top. I have 3 beef bouillon cubes. And I have 2 garlic because it said 1. And then I sliced very thinly some ginger root. And I have here, I bought 4 packages of this, raw blanched peanuts, so I have about 12 ounces. It was already shelled and everything, right? So you can do it, you know, buy your regular peanuts and shell them yourself. We used to do that as kids. It was much cheaper that way. And we're just going to let this go for about 3 hours, and we're just gonna let it create its own awesomeness. It's gonna, believe me, you're gonna want to put in a lot of peanuts because the peanuts are just as wonderful as the oxtail itself. Yum, I can barely wait. I wanted to let you know I started a website almost a year ago on Squarespace. And I have been slowly working on it. I did have to take a couple of months off for, you know, other things that went on in life. Life happened. But I'm back to working on it, and I'm trying to build it to work in conjunction with my YouTube channel. So I'd appreciate if you went over and checked it out. I'll put the links in the description box, and as always, on my end card, the picture that of my caricature icon that says Cooking and Crafting will take you directly, if you click on that, to my website as well. And Squarespace is having a, I don't know if you want to call it a sale right now, where you can get 20% off. And so I will put all the links below in the description box for you to go check out Squarespace. I love it, I have to say. I'm not very good at I used to be very good at website building, but websites have changed a lot. I used to build in HTML. Now they make it a lot easier for you, which is hard to unlearn, if that makes sense. So it's been a learning process and I'm really enjoying it, and I'm hoping to try to build it up and drive traffic over to see what's going on there. I do have contests that happen there that are not introduced here on YouTube, so keep your eye out and let me know. So see the links below. We'll be back in 3 hours, okay? I talk too much. All right, so I did lower this down to about a medium, about an hour or about 2 hours into it. We are about 2.5 hours into it, and you know what? It looks good. So I'm going to be turning this off. If you want to, you can add soy sauce or salt to this, but because we use the bouillon contains a lot of salt. That's not necessary. There's enough salt in this already. But there you go. This is our no-fail comfort food oxtail soup. Enjoy.
Subscribe, and it would be so good.